back.
What the?
How can this be? Damn this despicable world! I'll destroy it all!
What are you doing? Are you insane? If you destroy the time vault, everything will disappear, gone forever! It means you'll die as well!
Fool, you think I'm not aware of that? After everything is destroyed, I'll make a new history. My history!
What? What do you mean by that? What are you thinking?
I wish I could go Super Saiyan 3. Ow.
Everything be gone!
Jimmy Graw!
Stop!
What is that? Do I get to fight as the bird now? Yes! I've always wanted to fight as that bird. The bird is so good. Sarcasm aside. Heck am I?
After everything is destroyed, I'll make a new history. My history!
What? What do you mean by that?
What the heck?
What are you thinking?
Inception? We know how this one goes. What, are we gonna be in an infinite loop here?
Jimmy Graw!
Stop!
Oh wait, no, we're watching the scroll. I gotcha. Grr. Alright, let's go wreck some fools.
Jimmy Graw!
Stop!
Wait, is there about to be two of me? Apparently, that's weird. The sooner we kill Demigra, the sooner that goes away. Hold it, Goku, you got this. He's like,
I don't really want to do this, but I'm doing it, so okay.
What are you? What in the world are you?
Your worst nightmare, maggot.
Matt, how could you still be alive?
I see. You want to interfere, do you?
I'm gonna break your butt.
I won't hold back then. With every ounce of my limitless divine power, we'll defeat you! You shall rue the day. Erase your miserable life from history! I'm through with you! You will have never existed!
Crikey! How is this gonna work?
Another monkey bullet. I'm surprised you made it this far.
Okay, for how big he is, he doesn't do nearly as much damage as I thought he would. Wow, I got so close I dodged that. That's great. Well, nearly.
No one who has ever witnessed this form has ever escaped alive. And you. You are no exception. I won't leave a speck behind. I will erase you from this world!
Thought for a second I broke through his guard. Eat it. Oh, come on, man. There we go. Broke through his guard. I don't know if this is how you're supposed to do this, but hey, it works. You know what, Demigra? I'm tired of your crap. Tired of your crap?
Special beam cannon!
Where'd he go?
Special beam cannon!
Okay.
Special beam cannon!
I really wish I had that Z assist right about now.
Special beam cannon!
Well, at least it put in a reasonable amount of damage.
How could anyone resist a demon god's power?
He's below. He's now at half, pretty much.
Now, do you see? You will vanish without a trace.
Actually, he's in hell pretty bad.
Forever forgotten! Now, now. There's no need to be sad. Your friends will be right behind you. I curse my luck.
Crap.
You challenge me?
What lunacy!
Something about this seems way too easy. Ouch. Like, really, I can heal the damage off. Man, shoot, I don't even need your help.
Hey, sorry to keep you waiting.
Thanks for healing him, Goku.
I was late because finding the power was really hard.
What? You used instant transmission to get here? How?
Magic
Sight. Vault is safe, so don't worry. It was really hard work. All right. Let's do this!
I think.
Wow, he is getting completely wrecked. This is mighty unfortunate. And I have, like, I'm pretty sure I have, like, at least 3 points of attribute crap I can put in right now. I swear the Kamehameha did just about as much.
I'm being overpowered? I, demon god, Demigra! Can't allow this to happen! It must not be allowed!
If you want to sit there and guard, I'll just sit there and wreck. It's not letting me target him. There it goes. Double coming off of me? No? Just me? Okay. You're gonna regret that.
Special beam cannon!
He's outie.
You've got some pretty good moves there. You may actually be worth training.
Time Chasm Crystal Shard.
Damn you!
Damn you! No!
Let's just leave. Oh, that's cool. That's actually really, really cool. Wreck.
Watch out!
I'm a useless bird.
It's crumbling! Let's go!
So happy. So is this the end of the game or what?
Thank you for all your hard work. Seriously, I can't thank you enough.
I'm going to stop these bad guys. I need to keep patrolling as long as possible. The main threat has been taken care of. But if you'd like, maybe you could help us from time to time.
I know there's a little bit more.
Thank you, buddy. As far as partners go, I'll tell you, you're the only partner for me.
That sounds nice.
Hey there! Are you interested in a little fight with me? I want to see your power. Show it to me!
That sounds like
fun.
Dude,
bring it on. It might not be an actual fight.
Wait!
Yeah.
Don't do it here. If you break the time vault, everything we've just gone through will be for nothing. We don't want that.
Oh, right. Whoopsie daisy.
Alright, I'm pretty sure I can skip the credits, maybe. But, I know there's a bit more after this. Obviously, we haven't seen Bardock yet. Well, obviously, we haven't seen Broly yet. And, yeah. My thoughts on this game, story-wise, best story, obviously, because it's different. Somewhat. I mean, not terribly, but hey, at least there's new content for once in a Dragon Ball game. The gameplay really did turn into me going Super Saiyan and spamming, Special Beam Cannon, you know. Honestly, I swear that's how you're supposed to play the game, because that's what I see a lot of people saying. I like the idea of the Masters. It's kinda cool. I mean, you know, I like that the parallel quest thingies kind of make a return from the side quests in Battle of Gods or Battle of Z, I think the game was. Obviously, they're much better in this game because everything in this game is better than Battle of Z. This is the best Dragon Ball game since Raging Blast 2 for me, because Raging Blast 2, I believe, came out afterwards. If you don't like Dragon Ball, do not pay $50 for this game, but if you like fighting games, wait for the price drop, because I know it's going to happen eventually. I have not got to play any of the online, because the servers do not work. I legitimately couldn't care any less, because I don't play games for their online mode very much. I'm going to try it eventually, if I ever can, but I don't care that much. I wish you could go Super Saiyan 3. I wish all of the other races had good transformations, because Kaioken sucks. Even probably times 20 sucks. Like, you should have been able... I wish they'd have given Frieza, like, at least a super buff form where you get a bunch more muscle, and Namekian, just Super Namekian, looks exactly the same, but whatever. And Boo, I'll do whatever, I don't even know. And Earthling, I mean, you know, I realize they're just humans, but still, you've got to be able to do something there besides Kaioken. Overall, I think I'd give this game a 9 out of 10, probably. It's a pretty good game. If you don't have it yet and you love Dragon Ball, what are you doing? Get it. It's The story is better than Tenkaichi 3 because it's a different story than the original Dragon Ball, somewhat. I much prefer the gameplay in Tenkaichi 3, though. I really hate the 2-on-2 or 3-on-3 aspect, especially when you're alone fighting three people, because you can never get a chance to friggin' do anything. Which, if I play again, that's something I'm dreading, is having to do the 2v1 battles. I hated having to grind for Kaioken, which I didn't use it to begin with, and I hate grinding for the Kamehameha, which I used the entire game. But you have to, I don't know if you have to grind for it or if you buy it later, but I grinded for it, so there's that. I'm gonna see if I can skip these credits. Actually, I talked my way through the entire credits. Goodness. I really don't have much to say. I may show Broly and Bardock's crap. It is still considered the main story, I think. I guess it's credits aren't over. I'll be back once the credits are over for the next video, and I might do the Bardock and Broly stuff. So, no. Bye. Meanwhile, after the credits, this will be just edited in.
It seems they defeated Demigroth, Lord Beerus.
Oh, well, guess they didn't need me at all.
Indeed. It certainly wasn't worth staying awake for.
On the contrary, I'm curious about their power. I was actually looking forward to seeing a full display of their skills. Very much so.
Well, in that case, you should be sure not to oversleep next time.
Thank you so much, Goku.
I should thank you instead. I haven't gotten that excited about something in a while.
Okay, come visit me again.
Sure.
It seems as though they've destroyed you, my creation.
Not enough power. I need more. I need more energy.
That's right. We'll leave this place and collect more power. And there we can regroup and try again. But we mustn't give up. We'll be back to exact our revenge upon our transgressors. And I know that next time you will annihilate all of them. Because you are truly my greatest masterpiece, Mira.
Yeah. Just wait. Soon we'll return to crush those who stood in our way.
That'd be cool if that was the last parallel quest. I don't know if it is or not, but that'd be really cool. I know none of these people.
Time patrol candidates. Let's do a little spar.
Okay. Am I really? No.
This is overdoing it! Well, for the time being, we have to work together.
By the way, the credits were another, like, minute and a half, 2 minutes after. I guess that's defeating the main storyline. Let me just sneak a peek. Nah, it says cleared the Demon Gog Demigrass Saga. Alright, well, that's the end of that video. I don't know if I've really gotten anything worth mentioning. Let me see if Supreme Kai of Time has anything to say. Not really. I know there's parallel quests. If Broly and Bardock are parallel quests, then this is the end. I do not want to show parallel quests. I'll go ahead and talk to Trunks over here, see if he has anything to say. Okay. Anyway, this may be the end of Dragon Ball Xenoverse. I have been the Gamer of Shadows. Thank you to the two of you who watch this, or zero of you that watch this. Thank you guys for watching. It's really nice to have people watch. And I guess I am going to go out here real quick and let you guys see around. See if anything's different. This guy wants to give us a thing.
Yep.
Okay. Go look around. This scrub wants something. Hi. All right. Anyway, I'm done, guys. It was nice playing this game for you. It's one of the few games I've actually finished start to end. So, yeah. See you guys next Let's Play, which is probably not going to be for a long time because I don't know what to record. Okay, bye. Nope. Bye.